Good morning, Lobos. I'm Divine.
I'm Des.
And I'm Anola, and this is Lobo TV. Throwback Thursday.
Today is Thursday, February 16th, 2023.
Today's weather will be cold again, high of only 32.
For lunch today, we will be having this.
We don't know what we're having for lunch.
Today is Do a Grouch a Favor Day. Do you know a grouch? Well, maybe they are grouchy because no one does anything for them. So do them a favor. Turn that frown upside down.
This day in history, on this day in 1659, the first known check is written for £400. It is displayed at Westminster Abbey. Also on this day in 1959, Fidel Castro becomes the 16th Prime Minister of Cuba after overthrowing the previous guy. Here's a sample ballot in Cuba after Castro's decades in power. Finally, on this day in 600, that's right, the year 600, Pope Gregory the Great declares, "God bless you," is the correct response to a sneeze. Achoo!
God bless you.
Thank you.
Today's famous birthdays are tennis star and number one arguer with the refs, John McEnroe, is 64. And your first or second favorite Canadian singer-songwriter, Abel Tesfaye, is 33. You might know him as The Weeknd.
The video of the day is from last year. Enjoy.
Today's quote is from Abel Tesfaye. "I went from staring at the same four walls for 21 years to seeing the whole world in just 12 months.
Oh. Were you at the dance on Valentine's Day? Let's check out some pics and videos from it. Pics and videos.
Middle school dance, baby. Middle school dances. South last. Valentine's dance. Yeah. Come through. Dance moves?
I'm just out here, dude. I'm just out here on Valentine's Day. May you find a special person on Valentine's Day.
Oh, he's just watching a movie.
All right, we're watching a movie. Some people sit in chairs. These guys are gonna get comfy, you know? Right up front, we got a 115-inch screen here. And these guys are just gonna get comfortable, get some snacks going. You know, got some refreshments. And we're just gonna learn, right guys?
Announcements.
Did you know February is Heart Healthy Month? There are a lot of ways to keep our hearts healthy, like exercises.
Even for 10 or 15 minutes a day. Our heart is a muscle, and it needs to be worked out just like other muscles.
When it comes to physical activity, aim for at least 2 hours and 30 minutes of moderate intensity aerobic activity each week.
This can reduce your risk for heart disease and your chances of developing other risk factors, such as high blood pressure, diabetes, and being overweight.
forward.
Ready?
Do the stanky leg. Do the stanky leg.
Extra stanky.
Next to stanky, guys.
All right.
Today is the last day of Spirit Week. Today is dressed like a celebrity.
Friday.
No school. Today after school today after school are parent-teacher conferences. They are 5 to 7:30. We look forward to chatting with students and parents about how 8th grade is going and how we can make this year as good as possible.
Yeah, guys. We only have 3 more months of middle school. What?
Busy week. Let's make the most of it.
Monday, there's no school to observe President's Day, almost with parents. So we have a 4-day weekend.
Let's go!
Hell no.
That's it for today's intro, Lobos. Bye, everyone.
Bye.
Sorry.
Ate that
up. Huh? Huh?
I guess.
Oh, vibes. Thank you, Ashley.
Vibes.
All right.
Fidel Castro.
Fidel.
Achoo.
That's not convincing. Announcement.
Oh.
Pay attention to Joseph.
Oh.
We're running.
Like, yeah, like I feel like you're doing exercises running one way. You could be dancing.
Oh.